to see one of these nuts and bolts objects triggers an avalanche event which registers on the interiority of the experiencer in an irreversible fashion, and often, frankly, propagates from there into their marriages, their kids, their relatives. This is like super classic leg bone connected to the ankle bone kind of situations. Like, this stuff doesn't stay in the tube well at all.